600 years ago, Spain's monarchy first let shepherds move their livestock as the seasons changed. On Sunday of this year, Madrid, Spain, had a rural feel as shepherds moved more than 2,000 sheep for the Fiesta de la Transhumancia. In 1993, people restarted this festival to celebrate shepherds moving their flocks for the winter. Madrid's mayor welcomes the sheep. People also pay him to let them pass.